Royal baby, Meghan Markle's rebel child to challenge and scare Prince Harry. Meghan Markle's baby could have contrasting personality with Prince Harry, according to an astrology expert, causing them to face several challenges in their relationship. Meghan, who is now 6 months pregnant, is due to give birth by the end of April or beginning of May. According to horoscope astrology, Meghan and Harry's baby will be an Aries if the child's birth date falls between March 21 and April 19. And if the royal baby and Aries the star sign of the ram, there are high chances Prince Harry and his child will have starkly contrasting personalities, according to astrology. Mirjam Schneider, a psychological astrologer, said the child may be perceived as a rebel in the royal family and will face difficulty adapting to strict rules and protocol. She told Express.co.uk, as an Aries son, the baby will have more of a rebel in it and likely struggle more with following old rules and strict protocol. Instead, it will show a desire to spark new, fresh ideas and push others out of their comfort zone. Aries is not a patient sign, it's this impulsive, restless, fast-forward energy. These people like to go out there on their own and show what they're capable of, which in turn can actually scare a Taurus. As an Aries, this royal baby will strive for finding its own path rather than following in the footsteps of someone else. Also, Aries tends to be much less controlled emotionally, so that could cause a bit of a problem in terms of behavior in public. Aries babies are considered to be fearless and not afraid to set new things in motion and bringing about new changes to the royal family. Speaking about the traits of an Aries, Ms. Schneider added, Aries is the fearless, gutsy go-getter archetype, the one who is the first to start something new and set things in motion. It's fire energy, it's very enthusiastic, dynamic and in need of challenge and adventure. Many Aries really love to compete. However, Meghan, who is a Leo, would get on seamlessly with her Aries child, who will inevitably encourage the Duchess to show her outgoing personality. Ms. Schneider added, an Aries would activate her outgoing side more, as Leo likes the limelight and attention and looks for recognition, perfect for an actress. She would certainly love to engage with that fiery Aries energy and feel encouraged to show her personality. Meghan's arrival in the royal family has brought several changes to century-old traditions, and the Duchess has even broken royal protocol herself. Meghan and Harry invited a gospel choir for their wedding in May, something which has never been done before in royal ceremonies. Since then, the Duchess has shaken things up in the royal household. Royals are not allowed to publicly share their political opinions, but Meghan might have revealed her own views. In July last year, the Duchess struck up a conversation with a few pro-choice activists who supported Ireland's recent abortion referendum. Irish politician Catherine Noon tweeted about her positive interaction with Meghan, and wrote, "The Duchess and I had a chat about the recent referendum result. She watched with interest and was pleased to see the result." She later deleted her tweet and wrote, "I should say she seemed pleased. She was interested and very measured, not political at all."
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.